Hey guys, James here, and this is a walkthrough for Tales of Exolia. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Today we're off to the Valgana Mines for the Spear Foxes to help Mila.
Wow, you got really strong while you were away.
And I see you're as merciless as ever with that staff.
Care for a little sparring bout?
Oh, that's right. Jude mentioned that he had a friend he used to train with. That must have been you.
Yep. It started out as part of Leia's physical therapy.
That's right. My mom was the instructor, and she trained us good.
I see. But I can't respect a bully.
Huh?
I hear you beat Jude until he was covered in bruises.
Look, I can explain.
What are you telling other people? I can't believe you.
Ah!
Oh, sorry.
Ah, now it all makes sense.
Now off-screen, I developed Leia's Lilium Orb and bought Jude and herself some new equipment. They should last quite a while. Now off-screen went the other direction, but today it only takes one pathway to get to the Valgana Mines.
Here we go!
Now the enemies in this area aren't too strong due to the fact that the game knows that you're still using Jude and Leia. Now, Leia, as a linking partner, has the ability to steal items. She is more likely to steal when the opponent is down on the ground.
Dude! We're perfectly in sync!
The power of linking!
Or because we're childhood friends! Don't mess with me!
Right! Now!
I got your back! That's sweet!
Floor dance!
Protect me, okay?
Now!
Please turn the blade! Protect me, okay? Embrace fortitude! Barrier! Hey, looky here!
Now, technically, I classify Leia as a support fighter. She fights just like Jude. Her abilities kinda are the same as Jude, but she has more support-oriented arts, like her shield, her buffing your attack power, and of course, she can heal you. So that's why I classify her as a support fighter.
Laurent is just like you said, Jude. A little boondocks town.
Yeah, I guess it is. But Laurent is home to an awesome landmark.
Oh? What is it?
It's called the Laurent Lodge. It's a haven of rest and healing with delicious food and a family atmosphere.
Is that any different from other lodges?
It's actually just Leia's house. The family atmosphere part is true, though. Her mom will scold you if you don't clean your plate. And if you aren't out of bed for breakfast, she'll wake you. So I'm not so sure about the rest and healing part.
Damn it, Jude! Not in front of potential customers!
But it's all true, isn't it?
The most remarkable thing about Laurent is that it somehow produces people like you two.
Here we go. This must be the mine. So, from what I understand, spirit fossils are a very particular color. Oh, and they make sounds, too.
Huh. Crazy.
Strange. It's like the miners quit in the middle of their work.
Do you know what happened?
No. Maybe there was some kind of accident. They might have closed the mine because it was dangerous.
That doesn't sound good.
Come on, don't chicken out. We've come too far to quit now.
You sure are fired up today.
An adventure's waiting! Let's make the most of it! Ready to race? Whoever finds the most spirit fossils wins!
Just be careful, okay? I don't want to see you get hurt.
Oh, Jude, you always know how to poop on my party. Besides, shouldn't you be more worried about Mila than me? Now, let's see. I guess it's too much to ask to find some lying around in plain sight.
Mila, wait here.
So here we are at the Falgana Mines, and there are certain rocks here that are breakable with the pickaxe that they just handed to you. So basically just telling you how to break those rocks by simply pressing X. Now, I don't think there are any rocks to break in this area, but there is a tunnel to expose by destroying a rock. And it should be over here in this corner. Now, you do want to explore kind of off the regular path in this area, because there is a lot of loot to pick up.
This has to be it.
You find something, Jude? Whoa! What's that?
No mistaking that color. Those are spirit fossils.
But they're so teensy-weensy.
Hey, I think I feel a slight breeze. I don't think this is a dead end. You two sit tight. I want to see where it goes.
And let you beat me? Ha!
Leia, come on. It's too dangerous.
And that's why we should all go together.
Yep. What's the point of bringing me along if you're just gonna go all lone wolf?
Just watch your step, okay?
Don't worry about it.
Here we are in the second part of the mine, and it's kind of like a little web here of tunnels. Now, you want to look for these rocks here with these shiny pebbles in front. They usually, if you break them, give you loot or reveal a secret passageway, which could lead to a treasure chest. So I do recommend that when you're in this area, try to go down every single pathway. I know it took a long time, but there is going to be a lot of loot to pick up. But of course, it's not that important. You could skip this part and just head to the other end of this, but me being greedy, I will be trying to get everything I can. But I'm not going to go out of my way to do it.
Ready?
If it starts to hurt, just say so, okay?
I'm fine. You and Jude say the exact same things.
I don't see spirit fossils anywhere.
Maybe it's time to call it a day? You shouldn't overdo it with your condition.
What do you mean, my condition? I haven't been sick since I was a kid.
That wasn't that long ago.
Wow. Welcome back, Jude. Let the nagging begin.
What's that supposed to mean?
And here I thought that Fenmont had changed you. You should stop worrying so much.
Leia, listen to me. This is serious.
Denied. I can't hear you.
Now, the majority of the enemies in this area are weak against Earth, aside from the bats and these guys, I think. No, bats are weak against Earth. They're immune to wind. But most enemies are weak against wind. Sorry, I got it mixed up there. You may be wondering why I keep doing power hits on my enemies. It's basically because both Jude and Leia have a wind-based element weapon equipped. So enemies that are weak against wind will naturally be hit harder. But there is a downside to that, is because there are bats in this air that are immune to my wind damage. So I have to use my first art to defeat them, or I do half damage to them. So having wind weapons is pretty good, but it also could not work out so well in this area. Due to the bats. Now the exit to this area is right there, but I'm gonna walk down this path and the path up north first to make sure I didn't miss any loot, and then backtrack to the exit here. Alright, so this is the exit, so I think I'm going to call it a video here. It's getting kind of long. So thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.